Powerful tornadoes have torn through parts of the U.S. Midwest, killing at least 31 people. Most of the victims came from the Missouri town of Joplin, a town of some 50,000 people now left in ruins. Emergency crews labored through the night, combing through mounds of rubble and debris in a desperate search for survivors. The storms continued to build on violent weather this spring in the United States that claimed more than 330 lives last month as tornadoes swept seven states.